Did you know in Black Panther, Wakanda Forever, given that Namor lives deep in the ocean, and is often depicted swimming in the movie, you might assume that Tenoch is a pretty impressive swimmer in real life. However, Tenoch has now revealed that he didn't know how to swim when he was cast in the film. In fact, it wasn't until Tenoch got the part that he told producers that he needed to learn how to swim.